What is up, Seven Cheese? Yes, what is up, Seven Cheese? It's your girl, Queen Seven, and I'm back with another video.
Bitch, I'm swaggy, I'm the motherfucking savage. Always taking what I want, and I know that they can't spend it. Subscribe to my channel so you can get to know me. Hit the bell, show me love, so you can see some more heat. Bitch, I'm swaggy, I'm the motherfucking savage.
Today's video, I am going to be doing a Rev Dolls haul. Y'all, this is my first collaboration with Rev Dolls. This video is sponsored. Thank you very much to Rev Dolls for reaching out to me and wanting to work with me. It is muchly appreciated. As I'm growing, you guys believe in me. And yes, I very muchly appreciate that. So, much love. But before I do, I'm gonna fix my hair. This is the same wig that I was wearing, y'all, from D-Store Hair. Y'all, check this out. I mean, 4 a.m. Y'all, it's like 4 in the morning and I'm sitting up here trying to get this haul out. I don't know why I'm such a procrastinator. Like, y'all, I am such a procrastinator. I was being supposed to do all this stuff, but I was busy with the family and stuff at Thanksgiving, so y'all know how that go. This hair bounced back. Look at how this hair bounced back. Look at that. Ooh, it's a length. Let me show you the length. But yeah, y'all, this hair, this D-Store hair is not playing no type of games, period. I will link everything about D-Store hair in the description box below. Let's slide into the video.
Okay, first up, we have this striped two-piece crop top and jogger set. It is so cute, so comfy. It is a size 4X. I feel like this is a versatile set. You can either dress this set down or you can dress it up. That's what I love about sets. You can wear them around the house, dress them down, or you can wear them out, dress them up. It doesn't matter. Whatever you feeling like that day, you know, you can do the most with it. I definitely would rate this set a 10 out of 10. From the fit to the look to just the quality of the material, everything, just I love it. And then next up, we have the Give It a Rest crop top tank and the Give It a Rest high-waisted legging set. Y'all, I love this set. It is a size 4X. The color is just, you can match gray pretty much with anything. Gray is like one of those colors that you can just wear with anything. I think that I would definitely wear this with some Air Forces and a jean jacket. Just step out, just like boom, bow, boom. Here I go. Bada bop, boom. Period. Definitely twerkable. The crop top holding up the girls, y'all. And boo, it's stretchy. It's comfortable all day. And then next up, we have the No Mercy V-neck crop top and jogger set. And I see why they call this the No Mercy set. Because, boo, when I walk in the room, I'm stepping on necks and I ain't showing no mercy. Look at this set. Like, this that one. This that one. Period. Like, I love it. I don't know if y'all can tell by how I'm driving around, but, boo, I love it. I love this set. Yes, size 4X. The quality of the material is just like bow. And look how twerkable it is. I can't even stop twerking. The set is twerking on its own. And then we have the Love Me Harder front tie chiffon crop top in the color peach. I will rock this top. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this top, but y'all, I have so many different looks playing in my head with this top, y'all. Look at this top. I have never had a top that's just so dramatic like this. And you can wear it so many different ways. you can tie it, you can wear it like this, just straight down. You can wrap it around your waist, and I think that would be a really good thing to make your waist look smaller. It's just so many different ways that you can wear this crop top. OMG. It's so versatile. I love the color. And then last but not least, we have the Essential Crop Strappy Jumper in the color gray, size 3X, and it's super comfy. I love it, love it, love it. Y'all, Rep Dolls has some really good material, quality material. You know how some places have really thin material? Not Rep Dolls. Their quality is really good on their clothes.
Okay, my savages, that is all for this haul. Y'all, I would definitely have to say that Rep Dolls sent me some really good pieces. Yeah, like they sent me some really good pieces. I'm fucking with Rep Dolls, period. Yeah, everything fit pretty good. Like, well, everything fit. I did not get one thing that did not fit. So, y'all, they are definitely true to size. Like, no doubt about it. They are true to size. If you're worried about ordering stuff and it's too small, don't worry about that with this company, because they are 100% true to size. It will fit. It will fit nicely. It will fit perfectly. It will fit. I will link everything about them in the description, from the outfits that I tried on to just everything. Everything that is need to know, I will link it in the description below, because I'll be forgetting what to say when I be talking to y'all. You know what I'm saying? I be drawing a blank. But when I sit down, type it out, I will remember. I love you guys. Thanks for rocking with me. We are almost at 20K. Yeah, that's about it. I love you guys. Bye, savages.